blah, 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 empty spot. Blah, blah, another captain set. Blah, blah, 15K. Blah, blah, I don't have this card. Blah, blah, new Michael Kendricks. Let's go. Also, fuck EA once again for this MVP shit overriding my whole captain's thing that I'm getting here. In the end, it just makes normal golds cost too much, and those sets take 5 freaking elites, so overall, fuck it. The only thing Dansby's better at is, like, veteran stuff, so, and I'm gonna be usering Kendricks a lot, so I don't really need to do that. Blah blah stats. Let's go 5-0, man. Let's get to these playoffs on a clean sheet. Captain Kaepernick, the same Jimmy Graham at AP? And these are his best elites? Okay. I'm gonna just have to put a spy, but now I got Kendricks. He can spy all game. Let's do this. Syndicate Sin 6. Oh my gosh. The Jade Syndicate and the Sinister Sticks. 6. What am I, Spider-Man? And he's playing 3 deep up the field, really? You've never played a guy that's run the ball? You've clearly never had that happen to you, boy. He's really disrespecting my ground and pound style, because I will run this football up the field on you. I will. I think it helps because I'm still coming out in shotgun on him, and I'm able to run out the shotgun. Most people aren't. Like, look at that, bro. Domination on the line. Bro, are you quitting? Bruh, don't do this. I just started. Don't make me play another one. Oh my god. Oh my, and I clicked X too early. Oh my gosh, I wanted to glow. Oh, well, that's the end of this video. Remember to rate the video, comment the video, and subscribe. I'm stealing Penguin's outro. Critical. But wow, man, and I got a trophy for making the playoffs. But wow, that is not the way I wanted to win that. Now I have to play another one. I didn't even show off Kendricks. Damn. Oh, how you quit just because I ran the ball a few times? What the hell? Oh my gosh, I smell another quit. His best player is the Dawkins that they give everybody. That Dawkins is my backup free safety right now. He doesn't have an elite, bruh. Why would you match me with this man, EA? That's unfair to both of us that you make me have to play somebody who's gonna eventually quit, unless he's just God on the sticks and gonna whip my ass, but I doubt it. Even if he was that great, I don't know how well you'll fare against a team of like all these elites and captains. Casely. At least it gives a chance for Kendrick to show out, man. And I'm kicking to start off, so we'll actually get to see Kendricks unless he quits after the kickoff. And you know the new NFL journey. You know I have to do all that. I did the 160 games, man. I can do 64 and get a good receiver out of it. But that means everybody will have that receiver just like everybody has this Jameis. Also added a Stephon Gilmore. You'll see him on the side right there. Wow, Sherman. But yeah, I added Gilmore because I added Maxwell to the set. And I said, let me find a decent 80-ish overall corner to replace him. And Gilmore was going for like only a stack, so I got him. I'm not respecting his run. Oh, Sherman. You keep going at Sherman. That's the result you're going to get. Hughes, man. That's that Jerry, man. That's that Jerry, man. Andre and Ellington in the game, two very dangerous men. Two very dangerous men. That's first, right? That's first, right? Damn, that's not first. Wow. Normally, I'd be like, take my three, but my kicker ain't that good from this far, especially. And it's 4th and inches on his side of the field. Like, punting would put him in virtually the same area. Yeah, take yours when you can get yours. And it's like an inch away. I'm pretty sure I can quarterback sneak this. Look at that. Easy. Now let me pull out probably my favorite play. He's blitzing. Oh my god. Oh my god. Cancel the play action. Cancel the play action, Chief. Cancel the play action, Chief. Jameis. Jameis, let's talk about something. Let's get on the sideline and talk to me. I gotta keep the ball out your hands now because you messing up 6. Wow, he's still in that formation. That's crazy. I will run that play again. I will run that. Jameis Winston. This man is the smartest defensive player in the league because he's making me throw the ball. And 90 overall, Jameis can't make 76 overall throws. Should put Marcus Mariota in if I still have him. Peyton would make that throw, my 87 overall. Smart and lucky, I will say, for this man. Jimmy Graham is dropping it now, bro. All that just to make me take my three. That's amazing. Because Jameis couldn't make two throws, bro. Three throws. At least I got wins, so I'll make it. Wow. I get zero out of that drive when I miss two touchdowns, bruh. Wow. Every time I say I gotta get a new player, I go on that promise and get a new player. But a new quarterback, that's a lot to do trying to get. Damn. Fucking, like, it's not even good running. It's just toss plays and fullback dives. The most cheese run plays you can do. Why am I running forward, bro? I did not move the stick. And here in quarter number two, they have taken the lead with that touchdown. The offensive coordinator. All right, man. Madden just got a mind of their own. That man was on a zone, too. It's not like I sent that man like that. He was legit supposed to drop deep on a blue zone. Wow. All because Jameis couldn't make a throw, and we're going to put it in his hands again because we don't learn. Because we don't learn, Jameis. Because we don't learn, Jameis. Because we don't learn, Jameis. We don't fucking learn, Jameis. We don't fucking learn, Jameis. What is wrong with this game, man? What the fuck is going on? Jesus. It's like they're making me automatically rush. Pick that off next time, Gilmore. Come on, man. This is easily the most annoying game. And it's like the guy I'm playing, he doesn't have good players. He's not that good of a player. But it's my own quarterback not making a throw. I'm about to really bench him. This is so annoying. Wow, that should have been mine. It's a toss. 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 I fucking called it, and I can't get off. Leon Hall can't get off a block of a gold receiver. Amazing. Amazing. It's another toss. First down at the 48. Go run it off the toss. And Morris is. It's a fullback dive. Second down and seven. Takes it from the eye. Bruh, like, come on, no. Give me this ball back. I know exactly what you're calling every time. It's a toss. It's gotta be, right? Or stretch. There you go, Mayo. Or stretch, man. Come on, yo. Jameis, can you complete a pass? He's disrespecting us by running goal line up the field. Because you cannot complete a pass. If you do not score points this drive, you're getting benched, bro. Nobody should be running a goal line on five wide and succeeding. And succeeding, bruh. And succeeding, bruh. And succeeding, bruh. Jameis, you lucky. You unlucky ducky. You old lucky ducky. You old lucky ducky. I mean, a little bit of that lucky duck. I don't know if it's goal line, but it might be 5-2. I don't know. Nobody should be succeeding rushing five linemen on the field against five wide receivers. Come on, Sherm. Not playing a Sherm. Amazing. Amazing. All gold against elite Richard Sherman. All gold team. Or worse. Against elite Richard Sherman, bro. Come on. It's all about decision making now as they work out of the hurry up offense. Hughes can't get off the block of a gold. Oh my god, bruh. What? It's like It's like, what's the point of the cards? What's the point of 90 overall Jameis? He can't make a throw. What's the point of all these elites on defense if they can't cover nobody? I don't get it. Oh, Kendricks. Oh, really now. This guy's a situation, but oh, really now, Kendricks, man. Do your dance, man. Oh, I can't get instant replay. Damn it. I'm a Texas gangster. I'm a Texas gangster. This could be really bad, but it can also be really good. So what y'all got for me? What y'all got for me, Doug? Ankles? Really? Ankles, bruh? Ankles? Get out of bounds, you idiot! Wow, why did he run forward? Who does that? I'm glad I actually get to showcase a player now. Leon Hall ain't get much to do in his video, but Kendricks, like, technically first game, because he didn't even see the field in the last game, really. But first game here, showing out, making an important stop on the freaking one, on the goal line, bruh. That's what you got to do when you bring in a new player. He makes an impact like that. That's how you know you got a keeper, bro. Roddy, that's the short hands. And how about Jameis Winston in real life? He sucked the first couple games, but he's been really turning on. I think he's on like 4 or 5 games without a pick. And that's crazy for a rookie, especially how he started this year. That's crazy. Oh, good play, Martavis. That's why I keep him at 3. He's 79 overall, but that overall is so deceiving. Because he's like 6'5 with like 90 whatever speed. And that's really good for a guy like that. You can run him on bubble screens. You can get him to get to the flats really quickly, which is where I use him most. Not the flats, the seams. So, yeah. Martavis, great gold card. Great. Much like Dree Archer is a great silver card. He's like 67 overall as a running back or whatever. But he's a great returner because he's got like 96 speed. And at most fear Dree Archer, I had him. I actually got him when I completed a set for a silver player. But I said, he's worth 20K and I need some coin right now so I can get these captain sets going. But yeah, he didn't seem that much better. And you know who's in the game now. Second and short. Big Los. Big Lots right there. Carlos Big Lots Hyde. Put your fours up, Doug. Put all four of them fingers up, Doug. Why is he Hail Marying? Why would you do that? Who knows what he's doing at this point? I'm at a loss. He ain't been out in this formation before. Look at that rush, man. Gosh, I love this defense. Aw, man, I switched off of my man. Aw, I would have guarded that. Aw, man. Why do I always do that, man? I should have played man on him. Aw, Randall, you gotta be faster, bro. Oh, don't tell me he's trying that same thing again, because I will cover it. Wow, what was that? And why all his players always getting hurt? And why is Madden letting this man succeed running freaking Hail Marys against dime defense? The hell was that? Oh, Bennett. What you gonna do? Decision time, man. And I'm locking up. And I'm telling you I'm locking up, bruh. Hughes is huge, man. One first down, this game is done, man. Hughes is huge, man.
Like this, I know the coaches and his teammates are all expecting to come through, but not that time. Just not a good play.
Come on, Doug. Come on, Doug. Run me that much closer to a bye, Doug. Oh, yeah. I keep forgetting it's 30 seconds on the stupid play clock, so even when you do get that last stop, it's not even over. Still the dumbest thing. Really? He got through that gap. Our line couldn't adjust and get the right guy. He really got through that gap untouched. Amazing. You know what time it is, team. Let's confuse them. Why do they do that? Catching animation. Oh my God, Madden. Oh my God, Madden. You've seen me do that play multiple times. Multiple times. Oh my gosh, that happens in solo sometimes and it annoys me, but to have it happen in a season's game where, like, the games count, it's so annoying, bruh. It should not be this close with an all-gold team. That just shows you how, like, how powerful plays like tosses and fullback dives are in this game, that a guy's able to just do that over and over. So annoying, bruh. Oh, Kendricks. No way Kendricks is that slow. No way. Bruh, no way. And I said shade the inside, yet nobody's shading the inside. Get there, dog. Aw. You tried. He's stupid, Nick. He's stupid, Nick. He's so dumb. And they gonna bring it back, but I don't care. He's so dumb. It's still a sack. He's so dumb. He's stupid. I knew they were gonna bring it back, but he's stupid. He's stupid. See, Sherman in real life would have just caught that and ran it back, but this is Madden, so obviously that's not gonna happen. He's gonna bat it down and go like, oh, yeah. We got it, team. Yeah, but this is the real stop here, boys. I know it's a toss play, too, but I don't care. It's over. Six wins, team. Now, I just gotta hope he don't quit on me in the last second so I can get these replays and these thumbnails.
They're going to be so disappointed because all year long in these type of situations, they have been very good. But that was just, it was not meant to be, and they couldn't come through in fourth down.
And there it goes, man. Another day, another win. Two wins in this video, so, hey, you got to see what you got to see. Jameis on the hot seat still. Still on the hot seat. Having my old quarterback, damn, show him up. Hey, man, good win. Just like the Bills, you know, quarterback play is really the thing that drives our offense. Good thing they got Tyrod. I'm stuck with Jameis. I'd rather have Tyrod at this point. If Jameis throwing like that, Tyrod got a beautiful deep ball to throw, man. That game against the Dolphins, man. That's how old you can tell this video is. But yeah, man, good win. I'll take it. Kendricks got to be player of the game for that big crucial stop, man. Easily. Look at that. Oh, that's not it. Give me my coin. And yeah, man. We are that much closer to getting to these playoffs, that much closer to a first round bye. Be sure to leave a like on the video if you enjoyed this one, because I think I did towards the end with that dub. But yeah, subscribe and, you know, keep up with us. Thank you for 200. That's a little bit late coming from us, but yeah. I don't know what else to say. I'm going to keep working on these sets, get this Amari Cooper. Hopefully, I don't know if I have it next week, but I think I'll have it within three videos or so, or two videos. So yeah, just keep an eye out for that, and yeah, peace.